Okay, bet. Okay, I'm nervous. I'm ready for a V40. I'm ready.
Okay, and I'm not a good citizen, and you know that, so.
By the way, I have silver hair, in case you couldn't tell. Hopefully you guys think it's cool. I think it looks phenomenal. Hayden, I'm only a block away. Oh, I'll be there in 5 seconds. Oh, she's Filipino. Oh!
What?
I'm running on Filipino time, I see. Pulling up 30 hours later.
No, it's only 6 minutes late.
This is Kitty.
Hi.
She has one. Thanks, mommy. I've never climbed before. Do you think I'll do well?
I think you'll do well.
She's pretty much telling me how she's a sweat and she's been climbing since she was 2.
Don't say that because then you guys are gonna expect me to be good and I'm not.
She said she's like ranked. She said she almost made it to the Olympics but she declined because she just didn't feel like it. What if I do better than you?
Well, you probably would because you're a dude and you're like.
Wow, someone's sexist. She said because I am a man and racist. So when do I tie that around my neck and jump?
You can do that anytime.
Wow. Okay, so I heard that you can only touch the certain colors that you're doing.
Go like this.
Uh-huh.
This, you can't go like this.
Oh, to start off.
Yeah.
So you have to start off with 2 hands and then to end it, you have to get up there, okay. Touch the
or
purple one.
If it doesn't have the little stickers on top, you have to top it off, meaning you gotta give it like sloppy toppy.
Wait, what? It should have been at the bottom.
What do you mean?
Like they should have made the opening at the bottom so like you just have to like, you know what I mean? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna create a chalk bag where it's a bunch of animals, but you have to like fist it to get the chalk. You're gonna call it crazy right now, but when I'm a multi-billionaire because of that idea, you're gonna be like, hey, then I want equity. There's definitely a bunch of people that watch me that climb. All right, Kitty, start us off. Seems fairly easy. And then you just end like, with two hands, right?
Yeah, 2 hands. You know how to fall, right?
I know how to fall, yes.
Try not to use your arms too much. You're gonna get tired too quick. Good job.
Let's do a V12.
Oh, hell no, bro. What do you think I am?
All right, so next is V1. Oh, I should probably take my rings off. Okay. All right, bet. Easy peasy. Oh, that's a V3.
Kitty, huh? I don't want to ask because I feel like it might be a rude question, but you seem light enough where it's not rude.
What?
How much do you weigh?
I weigh like 105 now, but I've been trying to bulk up recently. This is when you pop out with it.
Jump, I'll catch you.
Will you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Right here.
Okay. Oh, there's like less grip.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Okay, there's like it's like a lot harder to find the spot to put your hands on. But I did. So is that smooth?
Very smooth.
I bet. I'm ready for a V40. I'm ready. I want better grip strength.
That one is a good grippy one.
Are you a good grippy one?
Mm-hmm. This time I don't
want to
give you beta, you do it
yourself first. Okay, bet. Okay, I'm nervous. Oh my fucking god! I severely underestimated this. Oh. Wait!
What
dude,
happened?
I just. So, like, my fingers, I just don't know where I would. I'm trying to think how I would do it.
I don't want to give you the beta yet.
Yeah, don't. The what?
Beta.
Is that what you call? Like, okay. This is so humbling. Wait, you've done this? What the fuck? How the fuck would I get up there? Okay, I think I got it. I'll just have to put my foot on that one. I think. Okay, I got it. It's all just math. Why do you keep asking me what the fuck happened? What do you think happened, Kitty?
You had it, like you were like this.
Hurt.
You know?
Okay, here's what happened, okay? So I grabbed on and my fingers got a little tighter. That's what happened. Okay, girly? Okay, bitch. Can you not laugh? Can you not?
I'm like trying to lock it out here. You're right. Dude, shut the f*** up. I'm tired of your shit. Dude. God damn.
What was that?
Oh my god. You do it. Kind of is hard.
You guys want to meet someone better than this guy? Alright, what you're gonna try is that yellow one. It goes from there all the way up there. And that's what you're gonna have to do. Even I can't do that one though.
You can't do it?
It's my project. The first few moves are really easy. I can't get past there, probably because I was really tired.
What the fuck? Is this a good angle?
Yes. Try not to waste a lot of energy because this is a long climb. Ooh. Damn. Oh, this bro's showing off at this point. I can't even do a pull-up. I think he's lying that he never climbed before. Push up. The next one's a really good hold. To the left. Don't drop. No!
I was lost. I didn't know what I should do.
That one right there, that one was a good hold. The next one.
You try.
I don't think I can. Because I run out of stamina really quickly.
Ooh. Oh, is she gonna do it? Gonna do it. You got it. Let's go. You're kind of high.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
If you believe that you'll. Oh, you did it.
That was so scary. Oh my god.
Your turn. All right, bet. Dude, my forearms are f***ing huge right now.
You want to take a little rest?
Yeah.
So we're going to harass people.
She's going to harass people.
He told me, hey, let's bother these people. And
I said, hey, let's take five. And she goes, I want to go harass people.
What do you think about climbing so far?
It's fun. I like it. I want to do this more often.
You should. I bet all of you are very cringe computer science nerds. And
she's
most likely
that.
Virgins. I am into that. She but don't worry. It's okay. How long have you been climbing?
A year and a half.
Are you a computer science major?
No, I'm not.
Are you? I'm a computer science major.
Really?
Yeah.
Hi.
Try this yellow one.
It's hard. She did it.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Well, I don't know if you're supposed to top out.
Yeah, hey, you're supposed to.
Really?
Yeah. I'm so. Is it that one motherfucker? You didn't.
I know. Because I know I could have gone, like, I could have done it.
But, like, it's fine. Like, you still did it. Like, no one's going to be like, oh, she couldn't do it.
Yeah.
You're telling me I can't just muscle up my way up? You're telling me I can't just. Up to the top from here.
I mean,
oh yeah, knowing me is gonna be your biggest flex after this shit. Watch.
You got it. Good. Oh, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Hey, you didn't top off.
That's a crime. Do you want to do another project or do you want to?
Yeah. Can we? Let's try something else. Maybe okay. This one's just a little bit like racist.
This one you could definitely get.
Okay.
All the way up there. Keep your feet on. Left. Push up with your legs, not your arms. Stretch.
Is
still up?
Yeah. It's just weird. You got it? That holds really good, the left one. You got it, just hold on. Hold on. That left holds really good. Go on the top, go on the top. You couldn't win on the top. Oh my goodness. That took a lot of energy from you.
I used 100% of my energy.
Let me see your forearms. Damn, you guys can't feel this right now, but this shit is a rock.
I think we might have to revisit another time.
Oh, he did top out.
Hey, I'm confused. How come everyone else is topping out, but you're not?
Alright, hold this. Hold this. I'm gonna do it.
Proof bullying works.
Yeah, or I else might be gonna... a little too tired, though.
You might. Let's go. Go, Kiki. Yeah. 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 Dang. Bullying does work. Go, Kiki.
It's either I do it or I myself.
Yeah.
He's getting really hangry.
You're getting angry. All right, see you guys at the restaurant. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wouldn't you guess what she wanted to eat? Is this you foreshadowing
what?
Tonight's activities? What the f*** is going on in In-N-Out tonight?
Why is it like so American themed?
I like your TikToks.
Huh?
I like your TikToks.
Thank you. What?
The fact that high schoolers watch you.
Dude, I'll have you know that I was at a frat rush event yesterday and I took more photos than I'd ever taken in my life.
Were you a popular kid growing up?
No. I think everyone knew me, but they didn't like me.
Did you do anything for everybody not to like you or something?
Yeah, I made YouTube videos. Everyone bullied me for that.
Oh, that is a little bit cringe. But I bet they're now like, oh my god, I was friends with him in high school. Like,
oh, yeah. I mean, the same people that used to like pick on me and make me want to f*** myself every day are the same people that are like, you know I went to high school with Hayden? You know Hayden and I used to play baseball back in 1993.
What is your oldest that you would date and what is the youngest?
I think the oldest, how old are you?
40.
You're 20?
40.
You're 40? I'd say 40. The youngest?
Wow.
I'm just kidding. I'm 20 in like 3 days. I'd say 25, oldest, youngest, 19. But when I turn 20, probably 20.
Okay, that's good.
How about you?
The youngest, 21.
Are you sure?
Bro, you know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna be like, oh, let's go to a bar. And we'll be at the bar.
Then I'll be like, oh, have fun, babe. Or I could be like, oh, I have a fake, let's go. Right?
I am a good citizen. I've never grown up with fakes.
Okay, and I'm not a good citizen, and you know that, so f*** it. Dude, everything that I see, I think about climbing now. Like, that looks like something I like climb onto. Look.
Bro, that's what climbers do, bro. That's what they do. They see this little thing, and they're like,
oh, I can climb that.
Like this.
Talk to the people.
Hello. I don't know. This thing is really cool. Anyway, I don't know Hayden much, so can you guys comment down any secrets that you know about him? I feel like I get FOMO, because I see his comments, and everybody makes fun of him about his gambling, but I didn't know he gambled.
Dude,
they fucking ran out of ketchup.
They ran out of ketchup. You want some ketchup?
Yeah. Are we feeling one more?
No, he's replacing it right now. We'll see a man with a big tub of ketchup soon.
Damn, what you need this much spread for?
I always ask for like gallons of sauce. Dude, the animal sauce for shit is gas.
We were like here to ask.
No,
okay.
No, we are. Hold on, hold on.
We knew you guys were famous.
We see
everything else
over.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. That's so cute.
That is awesome. I think small talk is lame. Like, oh, what's your f***ing major? Oh, what Asian are you? Oh.
No, literally.
And that's why I get drained so fast at these events. Because, like, let's say I'm talking to, like, three people. And I'm like, oh, what's your this, blah, 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 right? I get to know them. I move on to a new group. I have to reintroduce myself. I have to relearn about three other people that, look, I'm asking you what your major is. I don't give a f***. what your major is. I want to know, like, what are your thoughts on who would win in a fight, a f***ing gorilla or a bear?
All right, let me be a frat boy. Hold on.
This is a skit.
Yo. What's up, bro?
You dorm?
I do.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. Rage at Alpha Sigma Chi. You should follow to that shit, bro. All
right, bet.
Yeah. Hey, you're not allowed to come unless you make three. Make sure they got fat ass titties, too.
I think I can name somebody like this.
I got hit by a car on a scooter.
You got hit by a car?
Yeah, because I would ride a scooter to school.
Okay. Was it an electric scooter?
No.
You had a pushy?
Yeah. It was a Razor scooter that I would use. You see why I was a loser back then?
No, like, that's fire.
No, it wasn't.
I would have thought you were cool.
Yeah, you.
Like, dude, it takes balls to ride a scooter to school without feeling like... Like, you know what I mean? Dude, the people that look the most, like, nerdy have the most balls to be nerdy in public. Because a lot of, like, the cool kids would never be seen doing that. Yeah, because they're all, like, trying to be all cool and shit. Like, oh, I'm not being seen with no scooter. When I see people, like, riding a bike or a scooter to school, I'm like, dude, that's sick. They have the balls to do that.
They're like, yo, that girl on the scooter got hit by a car and that shit was funny. And I remember my friend sent it to me, and I was like the only one who rode a scooter to school.
How bad was it though?
It wasn't that bad.
My camera's at 2%. Thank you guys so much for watching.